Greetings, Saints. Speaking to you is Muzi T. Dlamini from Adonai Worship Assembly. I hope and I trust that you and your family are well. Kindly allow me to share with you the Word of God today. But before we go into the scriptures, I'd like to share just a brief story with you, which is in line with the verse that we are about to read today. So earlier on, I was looking into my investment portfolio. For those who know stocks, they will understand what I'm talking about. While I was looking into my investment portfolio, I noticed that one of my stocks that had been negative for the longest time, the last time I checked it was around negative 50% in losses. But today, as I opened my portfolio, I realized that this stock has gained value. It has appreciated by 100%, which means it has brought me 100% profit from what I invested. So in the world of stocks, it is said that you shouldn't focus mainly on the performance of one individual stock, but you must focus on the performance of your overall portfolio. Meaning that, for example, if my stock was still a negative, I was going to be discouraged. I was going to feel like, hey, I'm wasting my time with this thing. So, children of God, generally in life, we should apply the same laws that are being applied in the world of stock trading. Let us look at the bigger picture. Let us look at the overall that God has done for us in life. Do not focus on the one negative situation that we are currently facing. Do not focus on the one negative thing that is making you feel low, that is making you feel discouraged, that is making you feel small as compared to others. So, child of God, this is a message to encourage you today. Look at the bigger picture. Do not feel small just because you don't have something today doesn't mean you won't have it tomorrow. Look at the bigger picture. Surely God has done a lot for you. He has blessed you with life. He has blessed you with shelter, food, clothing. Right. So, can we please look into the book of Romans chapter 8 verse 28. It reads, "And we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, those who have been called according to his purpose." So this is a word for someone who's saying, "I love God. I love Jesus." So the word of God says, if you say you love him, you are the one who does his commands. You are the one who keeps his commandments. You are the one who abides by his word. So if you say you love Jesus, if you say you love God, this is your word for you. In all things, God is working things out for your good. It doesn't matter if in your life you have some negatives, you have some losses. Focus on the bigger picture. God is working all things out for your good because you have chosen to love him. You have chosen to keep his word. Do not be discouraged just because today you don't have money or because today you don't have a job. Look at the bigger picture. The word says in all things, not in some things. In all things, God works for your good. It is God Himself working for your good. So, child of God, based on the story that I was telling you about concerning the stock that I am holding, I want you to learn something. Things take time in life. Things go through a process in life. Just because you are in a negative today, just because you are in a loss today, does not mean things will never work out for your good. Be patient with God. He is working all things out for your good. Give things time. Do not rush. Do not be discouraged. Be encouraged by this word today. Be inspired by this word today. Whatever you are going through, God is working things out for your good. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray that this word may uplift you, that this word may carry you forth to your destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, from me and Adonai Worship Assembly, may God bless you. Enjoy your day. Goodbye.